Manukau Institute of Technology, New Zealand's largest tertiary educator of Pasifika students, has launched its plan to lift Pasifika success. Pacific students make up 37% of MIT's role, and its Pasifika strategic plan includes enhancing community connections and strengthening academic quality. MIT is also one of the largest providers of technical training, and Deputy Chief Executive of Pasifika, lotu-iiga, says the opportunities abound.
It's about bringing more into vocational education to get the skills and the training and to be able to go on and get really high-paying jobs, especially in the construction area, nursing, engineering. You know, we're really excited about what we're doing here with our Pasifika students.
It's about making sure that we're on par with the rest of New Zealand, Aotearoa. We're really focused on helping support our students to succeed academically, and I think the strategy is not about fixing a problem, it's actually more about helping our young people rise to their potential.
Now, in its 48th year, MIT aims to increase student enrolments by 20% and lift course completion rates to 75%.